test of a typical nuclear weapon exploded at a height of about 2,000 feet. This pulverizing shockwave forms a dust pedestal which seems to follow the rising cloud. At still greater heights, ice crystals form and flow over the edges of the cloud to form a pure white color. What can we do to increase the destructive effect? Or conversely, how can we protect ourselves from it? An atomic shockwave can envelop a structure and completely destroy it by pressure and dynamic wind effects. A nuclear weapon represents potentials outside the concepts of conventional weapons. But this is not an ultimate weapon, nor one calling for unreasoning fear. It is merely another arm, another addition to our national arsenal.